All right, we're back at another lunch. This time we are in Jaffa, which is one of the oldest port cities in the world. And a couple of stories that go along with Jaffa. It is said that this is the port, if you're familiar with the story of Jonah and the whale from the Bible, that he left from the city of Jaffa when he got onto his boat that he was later tossed out of and then swallowed by the whale. So that's this place. And so there's all kinds of shops and eateries, of course. And it's really quite beautiful. The sea is close by, and we're going to enjoy a delicious meal.